Pakistan is seen as a really scary, dark place. And so I got a chance to make the rom-com version of Pakistan with working title that invented rom-coms and with this beautiful cast.